Hello everyone, now I'm doing the pastil and I boiled already the chicken and I cover it now. This is the garlic, I already clean it and slice it and I prepare it for my pastil. Then I already slice. Then now I will make also to clean the onion. Then I clean already the onion. Then this is the result. Then I do the slice. And this is the sliced onion. This is the sliced onion that I prepared already. So now we will proceed. I will clean the lemon. Then after that, lemon cleaning. Okay, it's done. Then now I finish the boiled chicken. Then I put it dry. Then now I make it a little bit chicken. Then now I ready for the frying. And I already put the oil and I do the onion. And this is the ginger onion. Then the second one, I put the onion already and mikus mikus the onions. Then now we will proceed to another one. It's a ginger. Then I put the loya in Tagalog, then mikus mikus, then half of nor cubes, then mikus mikus every ingredients. Then I put the chicken and make it mikus mikus again. Then I put this one just 3 minutes. Then I add the turmeric. This is the turmeric I'm using. Then I will mikus mikus. Then I will add the butter, half of butter. Then mikus-mikus again, half butter, mikus-mikus, toyo, additional toyo, but you can mixture the toyo if you want more, or then now you can mikus-mikus everything, mikus-mikus, all the ingredients you need to make it mikus-mikus, then leave it until 15, or it depends, look at the chicken, now it's different color. Then I'm trying also to make it cook. Then now this is the result. Yani it's cooked already, but I want it to make it yani crunchy a little bit. Then now I try it. I think it's already in the steamer. I will try to taste it. It's so yummy. Thank you for watching.